Evan, I got to ask. It feels like a lot of alumni from professional wrestling went through Minnesota. You're a Minnesotan. Pretty cool to catch up with some of your hometown heroes, huh?
Something must have been in the water in Minnesota because so many iconic wrestlers came from Minnesota. I mean, you have Mr. Perfect, you have Rick Rude, John Nord, Tom Zink, and a lot of them crossed paths with Eddie Sharkey, who is one of the most, you know, interesting characters we met along the way. Eddie Sharkey told us this story that we tried to work into the episode many, many, many times. And the idea was basically like after a match with Harley Race, who's on my shirt, of course, a fan got involved. Someone was hitting the head with like a high heel shoe, and then all of a sudden they just brought this guy to the ground, and Eddie Sharkey kicked this guy in the head. And he's like, you know, that was normal for the times, you know? And it's like, oh my God. And then he's like, and then I went in there to get his eye, and his eye was already gone. Like Harley had already taken his eye out. And then all of a sudden the cops showed up and saw the aftermath, and the cops like puked.
They were so disgusted by seeing this guy's like eye like out of his socket.